look down all the way down, you know, and you just does something to your mind. See how much imagination you have. See what you can turn it into.
Dog zebra.
Lost on the dock. fuckers. What the fuck?
Lorenzo rolling in a Benzo. Beat the police out of shape, and when I
for the white cop. Ice Cube will swarm on any motherfucker in a blue uniform. Just cause I'm from the CPT, punk police are afraid of me, huh? A young nigga on the warpath, and when I finish, it's gonna be a bloodbath of cops dying in LA. Yo, Dre, I got something to say.
Testimony to the jury about this fucked up incident.
Fuck the police and Red said it with authority. Because the niggas on the street is a majority of gang. It's with whoever I'm stepping. And a motherfucking weapon is kept in a stash spot for the so-called law. Wishing Ren was a nigga that they never saw. Lights start flashing behind me. But they're scared of a nigga, so they mace me to blind me. But that shit don't work, I just laugh. Because it gives them a head not to step in my path. But police, I'm saying, fuck you, punk. Rights and shit, it's all junk. Pulling out a silly club so you stand with a fake ass badge and a gun in your hand. But take off the gun so you can see what's up, and we'll go at it, punk, and I'ma fuck you up. Make you think I'ma kick your ass, but drop your gat and Ren's gonna blast. I'm sneaky as fuck when it comes to crime, but I'ma smoke them now and not next time. Smoke any motherfucker that sweats me, any asshole that threatens me. I'm a sniper with a hell of a scope, taking or two, they can't cope with me. The motherfucking villain that's mad, with potential to get bad as fuck. So I'ma turn it around, put in my clip, yo, and this is the sound. Yeah, something like that, but it all depends on the size of the gap. Taking out the police would make my day, but a nigga like Ren don't give a fuck to say.
To the stand and tell the jury how you feel about this bullshit.
I'm tired of the motherfucking jacket. Sweating my gang while I'm chilling in the shack and shining the light in my face. And for what? Maybe it's because I kick so much, but I kick ass. Or maybe because I blast on a stupid ass nigga when I'm playing with the trigger of an Uzi or an AK. Because the police always got something stupid to say. They put out a picture with silence. Because my identity by itself causes violence. So E with the criminal behavior. Yeah, I'm a gangster, but still I got flavor. Without a gun and a badge, what do you got? A sucker in a uniform waiting to get shot by me or another nigga. And with a gat, it don't matter if he's smaller or bigger. And as y'all know, E's here the rule. Whenever I'm rolling, keep looking in the mirror. And it's on cue, yo, so I can hear a dumb motherfucker with a gun. And if I'm rolling off the eight, he'll be the one that I take out and then get away. While I'm driving off laughing, this is what I'll say. Fuck the police.
What the fuck?
Fuck the police.